Welcome to Sandpoint. Video is brought to you by Sutco Transportation. Sutco is hiring Class 1 drivers in British Columbia and Alberta. Go to sutco.ca to apply and use promo code QUANFAN to get an extra $100 on your first payday. Good morning. July 5th, it is 9:44 a.m. We are on Highway 95 northbound in Idaho. Where we are, but it is actually, we just came from Rathdrum, whatever road number that is. It's 19.5 degrees Celsius, beautiful blue skies, nothing like yesterday where it's just pouring rain. Unloaded today morning at 7 a.m. Loaded today morning at 9 a.m. Tarp load. So I didn't strap any of the pallets down. I rolled the tarps out on top of the pallets and then threw my straps down. So I didn't have to strap the load and bungee the load. All I had to do was strap the load. There's a couple of bungees on there, but for the most part, the straps on top of the tarp pulled the load down. You don't want to do that for all the loads. If you got sharp edges on the load, you'll cut your tarp. But these are bags of concrete and mortar, stuff like that. They're nice soft bags that tend to rip, so the tarp actually helps prevent ripping those bags. And they're nice and soft, that the tarp doesn't get damaged. Save yourself a little bit of time. So cheat in a little extra time. I could pay $90 to tarp. That's a quick tarp job. Every now and then you can get an easy $90. What a completely different day than yesterday. don't worry, today is not an interstate style of driving video. It's not an interstate highway, it's just a highway, and the big four-lane highway ends here pretty darn quick. They're actually extending the highway by a little bit. Lots of construction there. And we got a lot of two-lane highway as we head north back to Canada. So the plan has changed several times already. On the weekend, the plan after this delivery was to run empty to Canada and pick up a load from Klesnikov at, I believe, into Portland. And then by yesterday, I was picking up a load here at Central Premix, bringing it up to Nelson. And by the time I pulled in to load, it had been changed from Nelson to Creston. And then now I am loading at Klesnikov. I should deliver this load today. Probably around 12:30, 1 o'clock. Then I'm headed to Klesnikov and I should be able to load that today. And I don't know if I have to tarp that load. Maybe I'll have to tarp it. That load is headed to Montana. So, tomorrow, likely I'll be in this area already. Maybe I'll be in Montana already tomorrow. We'll see how it goes. Silverwood Amusement Park. I don't see any rides going. I guess it's still fairly early in the morning, but you think, I wonder if it's open. I think it's closed on weekdays. A lot of RVs at this campground on the right-hand side, so you would think that the amusement park and the pool and the water slides would all be open. I don't know. Oh, look, there's a little train there. That's definitely moving. A little steam engine. Is that a real steam engine? I don't think so. Because it was smoking black smoke, so it's probably a diesel engine. It may look like a steam engine. Oh, there's buffalo. Take the train ride and there's buffalo. Bison. When you say buffalo in North America, everybody here thinks bison, but if you say buffalo in the rest of the world, they're not thinking bison. So, gotta clarify that. And of course, some producer of buffalo meat have gotten wise and latched onto that idea, and they sell buffalo meat in North America. Here all the Americans are thinking they are buying bison meat, but they're actually buying buffalo meat. Marketers will always do the tricky tricks. Buy something they don't realize they're buying. Atoll. The town is on our left-hand side. zone starts here. Logging truck wanted to be ahead of me. It's definitely lighter than me because it's got two axles less than I do. They're getting very close to having this done. The side roads are being paved. I don't know if the new four lane is paved yet. Oh, it looks like part of it. Oh, that's a side road that's paved. So right now they're paving the side roads. Right there. And the four lane will get extended just a few, what, a mile longer? I guess they're extending the highway 1 mile at a time. It's a lot of work just to extend 1 mile of highway in the mountains. This isn't even really the mountains yet. Nice when it's finished. Say within a month we'll probably be driving on a new section of highway. sure I've recorded on these highways here before, but it's nice to have a change of scenery rather than a different highway we don't drive quite as often. Water bottle already. So you have to pull out a second one. Bouncy road. looks like they've been repaving this section here too. Beside Cocolala, I think Cocolala Lake. Building over there yet. So it's got a warehouse bay. It's like a research station maybe. PEC. The rest of the lettering you can't really read. When they leave the old bridges up. anchoring Algoma. A-L-G-O-M-A. Algoma. Next town is Sandpoint. I guess Sandpoint to the left and Ponderay to the right. First, we have to cross over Lake Ponderay. If you Google Ponderay, you're not going to be able to get the spelling right. It's not phonetical. It's basically, it's a French name that has been butchered over the years. Here's Lake Ponderay. And new bridge side by side. I do like to keep the old bridges and make them biking and hiking trails. This bridge is busy enough, it wouldn't hurt to build another bridge. Thank you. Welcome to Sandpoint. Realize that there's a ski hill up there. Highway seems pretty busy here. I was just thinking about passing him. I guess we won't. Blue and green, like a forest green mini. White racing strips on it, and white top. Kind of look good. That dark green look good. clouds. It might be rainy again by the end of the day, because yesterday morning looked like blue skies as well, so maybe the clouds build up during the day, and then by afternoon sometime we get pouring rain, and then overnight the clouds dissipate, and in the morning we have blue skies again. It might be that time of year. Appreciate the signaling early. Good job, car. Good job. Starting to think I'm hungry already. Look at the time, it's only 10:30. I shouldn't be hungry yet. So if the construction cones are called witches' hats, what are these called? Witches' brooms? Thank you. holy smokes, it's been over an hour. I'm just chilling here. I should let you guys go. Just enjoying the ride. Well, guys, thank you so much for watching. I really like reading all the comments down below. We're having a lot more variety of people and characters and different parts of the world, different kinds of people. I like that we can break the mold and all get along over here. It's pretty cool. I'm out of here. You guys rock. Thank you.